guys. Okay, so it is the ninth day of Navratri, and I've been going to Garba for like the last like 8 days, 7 days, 7 days, because I didn't go on the very first day. But yeah, so today I'm just gonna be doing a get ready with me video. I don't know, I'm kind of like losing my voice. I'm probably gonna mute most of it. I got sick. I blame like the people there because so many people. It's like so crowded, but yeah, it's been so good so far. So today's the ninth day, and then I think tomorrow is the 10th. I don't know if I'm going tomorrow. I hope I am. I really want to go, but like, yeah, this whole week I've been like catching rides with like all these people because my mom's like, oh no, don't go. I mean, I'm like, well, too bad, I'm gonna go anyways. So yeah, I'm gonna get started by doing my hair. I'm just gonna straighten it because I washed it this morning and it's like a mess. And after that, I'm just probably gonna get changed and then do my makeup, or do my makeup and then get changed. Yeah. This looks a bit weird. I've had a few people ask me what I use in my hair, and so I just use this Moroccan argan oil. It's really good. I don't know where you get it from. I got it from my hairdresser, but it's so good. And like, the bottle's kind of small, and I've got like a lot of hair, so like it doesn't really last me that long. But for people with like short hair or like really thin hair, that bottle can last you for like a couple of months if you use it regularly. I only use it when I like straighten my hair for like an event or something. Otherwise, I just straighten my hair normally. But yeah, it's really, really good, and I like recommend. I've literally only done like a quarter of my hair, and my arm hurts so bad. It's like a mission and a half, like straightening my hair, because I have so much. And then if I leave like a little bit, then like all of it looks really bushy when I like let all my hair out. Actually so annoying. Okay, so half my hair is done and I'm out of my Moroccan oil, so I'm just gonna use this other one that my auntie gave me. I don't know where it's from, but it's pretty good as well. It smells really nice. It's like the Streaks Pro Hair Serum, and it's good for like frizzy hair. And my hair's naturally pretty frizzy. Like, it's curly but frizzy. But yeah, it's a really good one, and it smells really nice as well, and that's what I like about it. Also, it's a bit awkward because my neighbor, she's like 10 or something, she's like in the room across from me, and she's just staring at me while I'm like talking to myself. So yeah, that's great. Okay, so I've got a quarter of my hair left. I'm so done with it. Like, it's really hot. Like, my head hurts and I feel sick as well. But like, my hair's grown a lot, I reckon, over the last year. I really want to cut it up to my shoulders, but somebody tells me I'm not gonna suit it, but I really want to try it. And I look really retarded because it's just hanging on the side of my head. But yeah. So I'm done with my hair. It took me an hour. So if I straighten my hair properly like I did today, right? Oh, looks nice. If I straighten my hair properly, it takes me like an hour. But if I just do it roughly for like school and stuff, it's usually done in like 20 minutes. But you can really tell the difference when I like do it properly, because it looks a lot smoother and like silkier. Because I like take my time and I take like little sections at a time. So it's like almost 5:30 now. I don't know what time we're leaving, so I don't know whether I should start with my makeup or not. Maybe I should just do it and then like sit there ready for my mom when she comes home from work. It's a good idea. We're just gonna change rooms because I feel really awkward talking to myself and my neighbors are just staring at me. If you guys watch this video, hi. I did notice you staring at me. So yeah, I'm just gonna move to my grandma's room because it's like the back of the house and there's like no other room across from it. And the lighting's a lot better too. And it's just, yeah, that's where I filmed my ball makeup. So I don't actually know what I wanna wear today. So I don't know if I'm gonna do makeup. I'm probably just gonna do something like gold or like something neutral that goes with everything. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm trying to time lapse all of this because I can't be bothered talking and I'm like struggling to talk. I can't stop coughing every 5 minutes. Like, it's annoying. Also, to those of you that don't know, these are my natural eyebrows. Funny story, I went to get my eyebrows done in 2015 when I went to like a wedding in India, And the lady that did my eyebrow, she cut off half my eyebrow, like on the side over here, on like both sides. And ever since then, they don't grow back, which is why I fill in my eyebrows like every single day. It's so annoying though, like, it just has to be over there. If I had a little bit of hair over there, like, my eyebrows would be fine. But no. So, oh my, I really like my hair as well. Like, it's just, it looks really smooth. It feels really smooth too. And so, yeah, I'm just gonna use like two of my palettes, just put something random together. I don't know, we'll just see how it goes. So, I did my eyebrows off camera. That was all good. Why is it falling? Don't fall. Okay, so I did my eyebrows off camera because I'm using this mirror, but like when I put it like far away, I just can't see anything because I don't have my glasses on. And I have contacts either because I ran out of contacts. But yeah, I did those. I changed into something like looser, so when I take it off, it doesn't like rub off all my makeup. I don't really wear foundation. I mean, the only time I like, what was it, bought and like a few other things. And so I don't really own foundation, so I'm not gonna do any today. And also, like, I get really, like, you get really hot and sweaty when you do Garba. And, like, I don't want it all, like, melting off my head. It just, ew, it just feels gross. It feels heavy. I don't like that. So, yeah, I'm just gonna move on to my eyes. I'm probably gonna do, like, some gold smoky eye shit. I don't know. We'll see where it goes. That wasn't to happen. I just changed my screen protector and I've already got a like, cracks all over. This lighting is really bothering me. Okay. It's better than what I would have gotten in my room though. Why is it making me so... Okay, whatever. I don't care. Why do I look so shiny? Way too dark. What? No! I don't want to come home early! You see it that well on here, but I just did like a gold smoky eye kind of look. So I kept getting interrupted in like while doing my makeup, so I just like stopped it. But yeah, I did this. It's like a, I don't even know. I just gave up. It took me like 10 tries to get like my eyeliner somewhat similar. But I look like a mess. My hair got frizzy again. But yeah, I wanna stay for the whole time, but I don't think my mom's gonna let me, it's kinda silly. And yeah, I'm just gonna get changed. I still haven't picked what I'm gonna wear. So that's gonna be, yeah. Now I need to find something that will like go with it. But just see how it goes. I'm probably just gonna pick out anything random because I feel like I've worn almost everything. I got ready and completely forgot to show my outfit. So this is like a couple of years old. I haven't worn it in ages, so I'm just gonna wear that. The lighting everywhere in my house is so bad. But it should be fine. What sucks is I'm gonna have to put glasses over this. You probably won't even be able to see any of this. But if I don't wear them, then I won't be able to see anyone and I'll probably end up walking into them or something. But yeah, I got these earrings like a few days ago from India and they're so nice. They're so cute, I love them. Like, I've been wearing them for the last like 3-4 days. It's like every outfit, but yeah. My hair has grown so much, like, it's so long. But yeah, I love it.
I don't know what to say.
Just talk.
Hi, we're at Garba. And that's Germany, or Germany. Can't zoom in.
As I was zooming in. Okay, too close.
And that's my heck. And...
I'll drop your Instagrams.
Yep, follow us. I can YouTube. I feel so old.